Have a parent help you out with this. Let's learn shapes and colors with Mighty Express. Which character has a red body? Freight Nate. You got it. Which bottle is red? Is this one red? Yes, you got it. Red, just like Freight Nate. Freight Nate's body is red, and so is this bottle. Now it's time to choose a shape for our soap. Let's make soap shaped like ovals. Can you find the one with ovals? That's right, it's like a squished circle. Where is the red bowl? Is this one red? No, it's blue. Is this bowl red? No, that's yellow. Is this one red? Yes! There are red beads in the red bowl. Let's add these to the red soap. And last but not least, let's add Freight Nate. I can't wait to wash my hands with Freight Nate. Which character has a blue body? Mechanic Milo, you got it. Which bottle is blue? Yes, you got it, blue, just like Mechanic Milo. Mechanic Milo's body is blue, and so is this bottle. Let's make this soap a square. Can you find the one with squares? That's right. Squares have four equal sides. Let's make square soaps. Which one of these bowls is blue? Is this one blue? No, that's yellow. Is this one blue? Nope, that's green. Is this one blue? Yes! There are blue charms in the blue bowl. Let's add these to the blue soap. And last but not least, let's add Mechanic Milo. Aw, he looks so cute in the soap. Let's make purple soap with People Mover Penny. We need to find the color purple. Is this bottle purple? Yes, wow, it's purple. Let's make soap that's shaped like a rectangle. Which one of these has rectangles? That's right. Rectangles have four sides, two short ones, one, two, and two long ones, three, four. Let's make rectangle soaps. Which of these bowls is purple? Is this bowl purple? Yes, it's purple. There are purple gems in the purple bowl. Let's add these to the purple soap. And we can't forget to add People Mover Penny. I'm so excited to wash my hands with this purple soap. Which character has a green body? Farmer Faye, you got it. We need to find the color green. Is that a green bottle? Yes, you got it. It's green, just like Farmer Faye. Time to choose a shape for our soap. Let's make circle soaps. Which one has circles? That's right, circles are round. Which of these bowls is green? Is this bowl green? Yes, it's green. There are green beads in the green bowl. Let's add these to the green soap. And last but not least, let's add Farmer Fay. Can't wait to wash my hands with Farmer Fay. Which character has a yellow body? Builded Brock, you got it. Which bottle is yellow? Yes, you got it, yellow, just like Builded Brock. Let's make the yellow soap into hearts. Which one of these is hearts? That's right. Aw, I love you too. Which one of these bowls is yellow? Is this one yellow? Yes, it is. That's the yellow bowl. There are yellow beads in the yellow bowl. Let's add these to the yellow soap. And last but not least, let's add Builded Brock. I can't wait to wash my hands with Brock. Good job. Now let's wash our hands with the Mighty Express.
You gotta wash your hands if you wanna be in the band. Wash your hands. Wash them every chance you can. Everybody's washing hands, 'cause they want.
That was fun. See you next time.